Find the SUV. I didn't like that very much, did you?
Eres una putita.
Yeah.
Fucking fuck.
Alfredo. Perfect. They love it when it. They love it when I do that.
Fuck yeah!
They're a big fan of my little.
Whoa!
Hold on. Hold on. No! Whoa! Wow, that happened very quickly. That was extremely sudden.
Say, did you lose power yesterday too? Yeah, when the lights went out, there I was cooking dinner.
And I was looking too to see if anyone was nearby, like coming around. And when I stopped looking, yeah, they were. They really were. Wish me luck. Keep crashing. When I run up here, when I scan the camera, I crash. This guy, if I can. Sanguinario. Quite a name. Levi. Get him.
Deja de esconderte como una puta y pelea.
I just killed someone else. Well, I made it farther. I can't see anyone else from here. Let's turn it off. Run, kid. Prohibited by law. Is anyone up on the roof? Turn that one off as well. A lot to say over there, don't you? These guys look the same. Enter the SUV. Oh, you're almost dead. You ran in here to go hide, huh? Well, bye-bye. Down there too? Oh, I see you. Oh, I see you all the way over there. Cool. Oh, you got another one now. Oh, you're right there. Huh? I can't. Never mind.
Oh, no, no, fuck!
Feels great, doesn't it? It's so dramatic. Ramos!
From the side.
Crack open a cold one, ow. Bada boom. Alright, I need to break this stuff down. I heard someone else yelling. How many of these people are there? Damn. Oh wow, we got a lot of stuff. You can carry more because I broke down all those clothes. I'm gonna do that too. New stuff gone. That's better. Oh, while we're at it. Godzilla. Am I in combat? The Godzilla doesn't seem to have worked. Is it a drink or something? That's some dark chocolate. Wow. Not working. Okay. That always works. No can do. Yeah, there's another guy I heard somewhere. Finally working again. There's one area I kept crashing over and over again, so I decided to start recording and stood there in the same location because it seemed to happen in the first, like, 5 seconds. I'm like, let me just stay still and let the game start, you know, ease my way into it or something. Maybe the guy was somebody over his speakers, like these people talking.
Reminds you that Vista Pacifica continues to remain outside of NCPD jurisdiction. Do not enter Pacifica under any circumstances.
Yeah. Pacifica's not counted as a part of NCPD anymore. Because he just wanted to stop counting the crimes as being part of the city. Isn't that convenient, huh? One of Mayor Lucius Ryan's great ideas, as we found out. Probably last episode at this point. Archive conversation with Diego Flores and Francisco Gomez. Diego Flores says, "You were supposed to hand over the scratch and apologize for busting his nose. Is that really so hard?" Francisco Gomez says, "The jerk laughed in my face, saying I was a beep on a leash." Diego says, "And that's why you zeroed him? It was his fault." Diego says, "He was 6th Street, you gonk. Crap's gonna hit the fan because of you, and we don't have time for no war. Not now." Francisco says, "Screw it. We ain't no strangers to spitting lead." Diego says, "You don't know crap. He was from the new 6th Street, you moron, with a new boss." Crap. "You think Pablo just let you off the hook?" Francisco says, "Talk to him. Back me up, please." "I'll try. For now, sit tight and don't leave the house." Does it make you feel better? Oops. Ivan Guerrero. Wish I could turn the other thing off. Fascinating. So tell us, Doc, what causes trying to watch this. Now back to our program. Look at him.
They become five times more likely to display psychotic tendencies than the
Sheesh. Well, I just hope I don't meet any of those cyber rats on the subway.
And I can't stress this enough. Disorders are a product of one's cultural surroundings. They don't necessarily lead to violence.
Well, now, wait a sec. You're saying that cyber psychos are violent because...
Because our society is obsessed with violence. You could even say we glorify it.
Fascinating. Now, Ivan, let's say I've got a few implants and I'm worried I'm starting to feel some symptoms. What should I do?
Well, the good news is that a treatment exists. And so far, it's effective. We call it Brain Dance Neuro Reintegration. Over a few dozen sessions, we subject a patient's cortical nodes to intense stimuli, recovering positive attributes like obedience, docility, sociability.
Just say it, Doc. You're giving them shock therapy.
I beg your pardon? That's not what I said. You're putting words in my...
Is that so? Well, our next guest, Joyce Wright, wants to give you a piece of her mind, about this so-called therapy. We're about to get mental, folks, right after this short break.
Yeah. This guy's a clown. I don't know if there's any more to it. I'll just look at this. Last warning! From Sebastian Ibarra to Mauricio Camel. I know how you treated the nomads. That's not how we do things. Luckily, you still have a chance to fix it. Mauricio says, blow yourself, Grandpa. Sebastian says, I asked nicely. Forgive me, Lord, for what I'm about to do. Mr. Stern, Pedro Luna. Archive conversation, Alfonso Infante and Pedro Luna. Alfonso says, we want to stop him on the road, like he's getting a speeding ticket. Pedro says, Chum, I can't this time. We can't use those Militech vans. Can't even touch them. Alfonso said, pay's good, bro. We'll just make him pull over and that's it. He'll think we're from Militech. We put him in the car, take care of him, and bring the car back in the evening. Pedro says, Fina, but it's going to be back in the garage spotless by evening. Alfonso says, bro, when have I ever let you down? Just grab him and drop it off. Alfonso says, easy as pie. You blind MFers. From Brian Conroy to Mauricio Camel. Hey! Beep! He was supposed to clean the ride after the last gig. I asked if you checked under the seats, didn't I? Didn't I? And you said, yeah, yeah, you'll lick it clean, there won't be a trace. And guess what? There is. I checked under the seat yesterday, and you know what I found? Pieces of brain. I could be wrong, but last time I checked, pieces of brain don't fit under the category of spotless, do they? I'd say they don't. What happened to the sound? Well, I don't know if I'm gonna sit here watching TV all day. Owner's manual
has not exceeded the average. However, in an abundance of caution, the NCPD has raised the threat level to 2, advising travelers to.
Yep, more light out here. Conquistador. And this. Oh, well, crap load of things over here. Up the damaged clothes. Oh. Check this out. That's pretty interesting. Alright. Enter the SUV. Escape with the SUV. Oh, can I open those doors? Yeah, I'm thinking I should open that first. Oh, they open. The motion activated? So I just have to drive close to them and they'll open. Deliver the SUV to the Nomads. How far away? Oh, it's not that far. And then I gotta call the NCPD guy. I forget his name. Who saw the guy get killed. Nomads hanging out in here?
Yo, it's me.
It's me too. What's the vehicle for?
Why do you need the rig?
Fucking love that corpo chic.
Huh. Wait, seriously?
Who guards the border?
Well, Militech.
Now connect the dots.
Hmm. Well, you're lucky you're alive, mister.
The hell were you thinking? A solo making an exchange with the Valentinos?
I wasn't alone.
Well, what happened?
The motherfucker set a trap. That's what happened. Fucking Tinos.
And this surprises you.
Hmm. Man, whatever. I'm out of here. Worst trip to the city ever.
Where there's smoke. I thought it was getting in it.
Shit!
Oh, I'm getting that thing again. I got like a malfunction.
Sublime work, V. I knew I could count on.
Yeah, I messed up right now.
The nomads are grateful for your help. Contract closed.
Será mejor que cheque.
I've been eating punks like you for breakfast my whole damn life. Get out of my sight.
These nomads? Well, these are Valentinos. Thank you very much. I thought they were nomads. I was gonna go over and talk to them. And they were not very happy to see me. I'm surprised they didn't start firing on me right away, actually. Alright, so... call Detective Ward. What's it say? First rule of top secret jobs, don't take them. First rule of working with politicians, don't do it. First rule of contacting the police, avoid it. And what do? Break them all at once. Gotta say, V, I'm a little impressed. Thanks for that. So I call him. Wait a second.
Mrs. Ward, who am I talking to?
Name's V. Looking into the death of one Lucius Rhine.
Wonder why? You're not a cop.
I'm conducting a private investigation.
I'm conducting a private investigation into this matter.
Good luck with that. And do me a favor, lose this number. I like PIs about as much as I like the scop at Caliente.
Wait. I'm not a PI.
I'm no private eye.
So what are you?
Meet me. You'll find out.
I'm Death.
All right. I'm headed to Chubby Buffaloes.
Be there, stat.
Chubby Buffaloes. Huh. I don't say anything new. Where's Chubby Buffaloes? Over there. All right. This? I can't just go there? Let me see if I can just go to this place. Quicker way around here? Some prayer beads or something.
What's that?
Zab. Oh, he's missing an arm. Yeah, I can't just walk straight there. Close, but just get there.
Attention all NCPD subcons. APB out for suspected organized crime activity on Skyline South. Primary target is Denzel Cryer, aka The Brain. Cryer leads a subgroup of the so-called Animals Gang, known to traffic the illegal supplement commonly called juice.
Oh yeah.
City's got a reward on offer for neutralizing Cryer and his entourage.
On offer. Now who did that?
How the hell?
How the hell?